Hello, my name is Rachelle Durkin, and I won the Marion Marty Scholarship in year 2000 for the Australian Singing Competition. At the time, I said that I was, you know, in the West Australian Opera as a chorus member and then a young artist around that time. I was very prepared, very prepared. And you've got to be when you enter these competitions, and you've got to know what the aria is about, and you got to know every word. And I do remember the night that it was held, and I remember the dress I was wearing, and I remember the song I was singing. It was Anoncrede Anon Junge from La Sonnambula Bellini. I remember getting called out that I'd won the Marion Marty Scholarship, and I just couldn't believe it. I wasn't even really a breakout performer or anything like that. I did a couple of small mezzo parts in the West Australian Opera, and then I won the Marion Marty Award. It was very, very quick, very, very shocking. I really couldn't believe it, because I'm one of those people who are a perfectionist. Nothing that I do will ever be perfect. I don't know a singer that would say that, really. You'd be very happy with a performance, but I don't know if you'd ever say anything's perfect, because you've always got room to improve on anything that you do. But you know what? Now I can show you, and I've won. And all that hard work and all those years of and hours of spending, you know, time at the piano warming up and learning all those roles, and has finally paid off. And that gave me a lot of confidence, not too much, but just boosted me a bit more. And I think that's what got me through to winning the other competitions, really, because I got that confidence and that reassurance, that voice inside me of saying, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it, because you have to have that voice. If you don't, you may as well forget about it. I call it that fire in your belly to keep doing something that you think you just can't do anything else. You know, I know I had a lot of faith in myself, and my family did, and those people that were important to me and that I believed in did. And so I made sure that I had those positive influences in my life. And when I won the competition, it was like, okay. And it seemed that everything then lined up. At the time, I maybe didn't think that I had the most incredible operatic voice. I know I did have a voice. For me, it took a lot of years, and those years of me being at the Conservatorium of Music in Perth, those 6 years were groundbreaking for me, because I came from somebody who sang musical theatre pieces and Judy Garland, Somewhere Over the Rainbow, to then singing, Anoncrede Anon Junge and La Sonnambula. If you're thinking about entering into this competition, do it. Don't hesitate. What have you got to lose? You know, don't lose an opportunity. Like, if there's a cutoff point and you're thinking, oh, I'm not ready, you've just got to do it. You've just got to get out there, perform. And like I said, it jump-started my career, and who knows, it might jump-start your career. And to everyone out there, I wish you all the very best of luck and of hard work that you've put in, and of all those lessons that you've had, and all those people telling you, you know, you can do it. I mean, you can do it, and if you want to do it, you will do it. And also for those people who are thinking of sponsoring the competition, do. You'll be very, very happy. Mr. Hander was part of sponsoring the Marion Marty Scholarship back when I did it, and I ended up singing in another show that he also sponsored in, and that was Traviata on the Harbour. So, Mr. Hander, we thank you.